It's not about money. Charity is not about money. Charity is about giving and forgiving. Charity is about being with people, feeling what people are feeling, thinking about their future, talking about them, trying to find the solution for their problem. Money is the least. We never thought about money. If you objectively focus on the need to draw a smile on the face and the heart and the mind of the child and the widow and the orphan, this is where the money will come to you. And this is when the money will come to you. This is when the recognition will come to you. The challenge here, the people who live for a message and mission will never die, even if their body decays. Because the mission and the message will stay forever later. The message and mission will stay after we leave, but we never die. If you have a message to deliver, your message will let you live forever, even if your soul departed your body. We live for a message, sister and brothers. This is what we want to be. To be very honest, and to make it very simple, very simple. We can't afford to stop. Because if we stop, more people will suffer. If we stop, more people could lose their life. If we stop, more people will be oppressed. Don't stop. The message is a lifelong mission. Is about the life of others. It's the life of everyone. The life of animals, the life of birds, the life of every being. The angels are making stuff far for us, so I'll make them happy. So stand up for him. Be proud of being the follower of the teacher. Be proud of being the holder of the message of Islam to humanity. Be proud of being the defender of the needy like he was. Jazakumullah khair. Thank you very much for inviting me. I'm really motivated. If you ask me to jump to the moon and to hold the moon with my hand now, I can do it, because I believe that we love one another for the sake of Allah. And this is what the agent and what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he makes salah and salam alayhi, and this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.